must be a global resolve that the 21st century will bring about caring and protection of our children, and above all, universal love. My new business partner, Mr. Dunbarton, and myself are going to put our money where our mouths are. And we will be looking at global investments that will bring economic empowerment to people that will ultimately benefit and enrich the lives of children. We are all touched by the atrocities committed against children. Sexual and physical abuse, child slave labor, forced homelessness, educational neglect. We feel ashamed, angry, appalled. But there is no action. No action.